Okay, this question looks like quite a difficult question because it's just got so much information in it. Let's have a look at it. A new band released a single which sold well in the first week. The number of people buying the band's single decreased by 50% each week. They sold 1,000 copies in the fourth week since the single was released. Okay, so where is our key information? That's what we need to pull out of this and try to think about what's going on. Now, we have this, so the number of people buying the band single decreased by 50% each week. Now, what's 50%? 50%, what is that? Well, remember, percent means per 100. Okay, so 50% equals, let's do that here, 50 over 100. Okay, well, let's simplify that. Okay, 50 over 100, that's the same as 5 over 10. I think that's fairly easy to see. You might also see that, well, either you're going to see that 5 is half of 10, or you might see that you can divide both 5 into both 5 and 10, but either way, this is going to give you 1 half, 1 over 2. So 50% is the same as half, okay, as 1 half. So that means every week the band sells half as much as they did the previous week, okay, and we are told what they sold in week 4. So if we go, we've got week, we can let's work backwards because that's what we're going to do. So we've got week 4, week 3, week 2, and week 1. This is we want to get to how many they sold in week 1. Okay, so this is the week. All right. And we need to figure out how much, how many singles. So this is the number of singles. Okay. So what do we know? We know that they sold 1,000 copies in the fourth week. So 1,000. Okay. We also know that this amount is half of what they sold in week 3. All right, 1,000 is half of what they sold in week 3. So that means what they sold in week 3 is twice as much as what they sold in week 4. So if I multiply by 2, okay, so I need to multiply by 2, in week 3 they must have sold 2,000 copies. Okay? And we'll do the same again. What they sold in week 3 was half of what they sold in week 2. So therefore, to find out what that is, I need to multiply by 2 again, because whatever they sold in week 2 was twice as much as what they sold in week 3. So that's going to give me 4,000 singles. Okay, and same process again. This amount, 4,000, we know was half of what they sold in week 1. So again, we're going to multiply by 2 because that means what they sold in week 1 was twice as much as what they sold in week 2, and that gives us 8,000 singles. They must have been pretty chuffed with themselves. Okay. All right, so how many copies did they sell in their first week? 8,000.